In many cultures, jewelry is used as a temporary body modifier, in some cases, with hooks or other objects being placed into the recipient's skin. Although this procedure is often carried out by tribal or semi-tribal groups, often acting under a trance during religious ceremonies, this practice has seeped into Western culture. Many extreme jewelry shops now cater to people wanting large hooks or spikes set into their skin. Most often, these hooks are used in conjunction with pulleys to hoist the recipient into the air. This practice is said to give an erotic feeling to the person, and some couples have even performed their marriage ceremony whilst being suspended by hooks. 75. Jewelry Market, Edit. The Oluen Koru Jewelry Shop at the Kirkkokatta Street in Oulu, Finland. According to a 2007 KPMG study, 77, the largest jewelry market is the United States with a market share of 31%, Japan, India, China, and the Middle East each with 8 to 9%, and Italy with 5%. The authors of the study predicted a dramatic change in market shares by 2015, where the market share of the United States will have dropped to around 25%, and China and India will increase theirs to over 13%. The trend of buying jewelry online is also increasing day by day. The Middle East will remain more or less constant at 9%, whereas Europe's and Japan's market share will be halved and become less than 4% for Japan and less than 3% for the biggest individual European countries, Italy and the UK. See also Edit. Bronze and brass ornamental work. Estate jewelry. Heirloom. Gemology. Jewelry cleaning. Jewelry of the Berber cultures. Jewelry quarter. Jewelry television. List of jewelry types. List of topics characterized as pseudoscience, healing jewelry. Live insect jewelry. Suffrage jewelry. Wire sculpture. References.